soy milk.
I think it's organic.
Ah, we didn't see you come in.
Oh, you startled me.
Goodness gracious.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And I'm Nick. And you may know us from going out and having fun, but we also like to get behind a good cause every now and again, too. Isn't that right, Nathan?
Love getting behind things.
And tonight, we're getting behind somebody called World Hunger.
Yeah.
You know, world hunger affects a lot of people in this world. In fact, I'm
hungry people.
Kind of hungry right now, myself. But we just wanted to help those people, and...
Well, what... Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We want to make people aware of the issue.
That is, that's hunger. Hungry issues.
The hungry issue.
The hungry issues.
People, right now, there's somebody out there that's hungry.
Hungry as shit.
Really
and,
hungry.
And I haven't eaten at least since like 12, and it's 6 o'clock. And I think Nathan will agree with me that hunger is a big issue.
It is.
That we should not solve now.
But, well...
Because we don't have the money to, like,
no,
solve all that.
Not our responsibility. Though, what we can do is make it aware for people that can't solve the problem.
Make people aware that they could be hungry.
Yes.
And that's why we wrote this song that we also made a music video for that we wanted to show you.
Help inspire.
The American and maybe even some Middle Easterners.
French-Canadian.
Who can be hungry.
Yes.
After war. Anyway, here's our video. I hope you like it. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hunger.
Hunger.
World hunger.
Hunger.
Being hungry.
Hungry world.
Awareness.
For world hunger.
Hungry awareness.
For the world.
This is the rhythm of the night. The night. Oh yeah. The rhythm of the night. This is the rhythm of my life. My life. Oh yeah. The rhythm of my life. I know you want to say it.
welcome back.
Well, we hope you enjoyed our video about world hunger and the issues and world
of hungry world.
People. Hungry world issues that we're getting behind. We just wanted to thank a few people before we
could have done it alone.
Number one, we want to thank Bono for funding this entire video.
Bono, great guy.
We want to thank Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie for giving us a couple of their hungry children.
They did.
We did some tests. They are hungry.
They extremely hungry.
Hungry kids.
Yes.
We also want to thank Reese Witherspoon for making that delightful movie Legally Blonde, I totally got hungry.
One of my favorites.
I didn't get concessions before the movie, and then I thought to myself during the movie, I was like,
and I told you. I told you too. I was like, you're gonna get hungry.
You told me.
I told him.
But I should have listened during Legally Blonde, and I didn't, and I paid for it. People are hungry.
Tomato, tomato.
Like fixing a bite, you know? Anyway, good night, everybody. And Bono, wherever you are in space, God bless. You sexy mother. The end. The end? Are we done?
No, we're still rolling.
Brad and Angelina, we still have your children.
You can come and pick them up anytime.
With cash.
Anytime.
Or money order.
Yes, money order.
All right, we're done.
All right. Keeping my eyes open like I'm not afraid to see. Giving away promises I know that I can't keep. Nothing fills the blackness that has seeped into my chest. I need you in my blood, I am forsaking all the rest. Just to reach you, just to reach you.